Say that again.
The landscape is like a deposit box where it stores up our experiences, and then somebody else comes along and re-experiences it as a haunting.
Might it also be that it's things are embedded in it, and as you carry the box through the landscape, it absorbs, sucks up things, yep, and then you bury them, and that's kind of what happens in your life, really, isn't it? You're just sucking up experiences from the land, and then you end up in a box, which can no longer be tuned into.